What's going on, guys? We're back with another video. And today I wanted to say something. Raid. We're on a raid right now, and I just want to show you guys real quick the raid. I'll pause the video so we get into it, right into this. Okay, guys, so we're back, and sorry for the lag, because we're recording and stuff. And let's just, let's just slash F home, please. Slash F home. Is he still here? Oh, snap, he's late. What the? Okay, so I got the Ender snowballs on me. Let's take a bigger piece in here. Is he in here? Come on, tell me he's still here. Come on, don't do me like that. Dang it, this is supposed to be a raid, bro. Dang it, dude. Oh, don't do it. He's there. Okay, this is the guy. Okay. I think he's raiding our new base, or we're raiding his base. Not too sure. Holy snap. Slash F home. Wait, let me get myself back. Oh, snap. I think I see him. I think I know where he is now. Put that there. Put this all on. Little may he or may not know. I'm like sneakily about to do some real cheeky stuff on him. Hope you guys wish me luck. Does it work like that still? I think I see what he's doing. Dude, I think he's trying to phase me. These guys are retarded. Frostbite! Oh, let me TPA to Frostbite. Slash TPA. Frostbite. Gay. Big. Alright. This should be solid TP. TP, 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 TPB, TPB fam, TPB. His raid goes through free to fail. Oh, sorry. What's happening? Okay, this raid's going completely a fail. I'm gonna just jump like prancing and doo-doo. Can I do it? You know, who cares? Yo, I think there's snap. Where can I know where I'm in this cave? Oh, he's smart. He fixed that. Alright, well, GG, guys. I think he made this pretty nicely. He outsmarted us just a bit, and... yeah. You gonna do scrub? How do you think that's gonna work? No, no, no! Good road. He thinks he's gonna run. Okay, so we made it in the chessing room, guys. GG! That was a freaking all epic right there. This is a pretty funny little boss that I just got right now. We'll be taking this. Alright. Wait, what's the name of this home? Oh yeah, name of this home, GG slash F slash home G. Come on. What? Oh, I wasn't actually in. So basically, that's why you couldn't hit me. Okay, show my game attack, Show him who's boss, Unless he's scared. Dude, he's mad, he knew I took it! Okay, we got Frostbite in here. Frostbite. Let's do this, Frostbite. Alright, so we're currently on a different server. Oh, holy smoly. Baby guacamole. Holy smokes. Get him, bite! Oh, can we at least get one kill? Can we get him? And I'll run away this time. Hey, go nowhere. Where you gonna go, bro? I don't wanna run, bro! I don't wanna run! There's nowhere to run! Oh, get him! Don't tell me he just did. Don't do it. It's not worth it! GG, and you guys don't know, this is my money, like right here, that little circle part right there, is my money. Pretty OP right now. I wasted a lot of it. I used to have 40k, but I had to find a good raid like the this one right here. We haven't got anything off of it. I'm just here to help my support my friend with more support. Slash, I think he where he is. Slash Dang, what's up going in here? What? Little did they know I sent home everywhere. Did he delete this one? Hey, he's smart. Next one. Wait. Unless. What's up? Slash. Home. top. He could be crouching and try to get me from not going up there. Top. Did I broke anything? Oh, it's time. Slash warp. Shop. Come on. I can just do this. I really don't feel like warping. Come on, come on. I don't want to go to drop. I want to go shop. Come on. TPB. 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 Tap. Come on. I'm hitting her. Okay, it worked. Let's go. GG. That's brewing tools. And can you guys all join this faction? I'll be gravely appreciated if I can get like a lot more people involved. Cause this is getting pretty interesting, like not gonna lie. Hit the road, Jack. I'm gonna come back for the bottom. Let's get the full demo day. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. The key to Stanky Rich's raids. They don't know how I'm gonna try it right now. And let's get that down on this one. Whoop time. Slash. Home. So where is he at? He opened the door for us. Okay, so now we can get in and out here with easy access. Well, does he know I'm in here with? So he's probably gonna come back to try to get him. I saw him. He's too late. He's wrecked. Slash home top. Ooh. I think he spawns like right here. Get those slash ready. Get those Buddha smacks ready. Let me just check this out for a bit. Cause. He's close. Check this out. Dude, get him. Oh, he potted up. That's what happened. Oh, GG, guys. Yo, I think we're just gonna wrap it up here. This is probably the funniest thing I've ever done. This is retarded. Okay, guys, so it looks like we're not gonna be playing on the server for a while. I want everything to cool down. Get that chill, because I'm eventually gonna play on the server simply because another YouTuber was inviting people to join the server with him and play with him. And essentially, nobody ever lets me join them, so. You know? Yeah, that's just how it works. Nobody ever knows me. It's not me. But, I guess for the real episode, we'll be going, I guess, right now. And you guys, we're back with actually the server that we're gonna be doing season one of factions on. Hope you get really OP and stuff. And yeah, for now, do you want to raid my wool body? I'm hot as Justin Bieber. What? slash F home. Who's there? Did we get raided? Somebody other answer questions. Slash F. TPB home. I want to go home. Dude's just giving us a boy. Oh, jerk. Alright. Hit starter. And for today's episode, we're gonna be joined. We're gonna see if we can TP to my good friend, the one, the only. He's actually been okay. Let's hope he's on. Slash TPA Maggie. Yes, I can TP him. Okay, let's see if he allows me to TP to him though. Jimbo TPA, Cobra TPA, yeah, all this dumb stuff. We're gonna slash for PvP and see what that's all about. Store. Wait, I think I need to put their full name. Slash. TPA. Maggie. Bank. Slash. Home. Not work. PvP. Oh gosh. Cause we're in a new faction. It's always good to be heavy dope though. Holy moly. I kinda wanna get all that action, guys, so it looks like I'm be silencing chat for right now. Tell everybody to shut the actual crap up. Okay, what faction is he in? Wait, I want to see if there's a YouTuber on. Can I please? Now, you guys, I wonder if there's a certain YouTuber that I need to talk to. Can't tell you who he is, but he supposedly he's inviting people. Okay, Biggie, why didn't you let me TP, bro? Why didn't you let me TP, bro? We could have friendship. There's a lot of names on here. Oh, God. Yeah, there's no YouTubers that I know of. You better go get all that action, buddy! Bro, you missed out. No, you know, yo, who cares? YOLO, right? It's like, because with a swarm, you just do a little bit more damage. Holy snaps. Holy raid. Holy raid! Smack me in the booty one more time. I deserve it. Oh, smack me in that booty. Holy Jesus. Faction! War! What the? Holy Jesus. What is this guy do? Oh, what's that? Yo, I'm gonna let these two 1v1 it. Okay, 1v1 it out, guys. 1v1 it out. He's about to die! He's about to die! Get him! Get him. He could pop his armor. He could pop cap. You gonna pop a few gaps. I'll be taking that. I'll be taking this. I'll be gone. I think he's chasing me. Those are sharp too. Oh no. You guys have to be. Holy smacks! Oh god. Slash or PvP. PvP. Holy smacks, dude. Dude, why you gotta kill me, bro? So I don't get absolutely one shot. Well, jump that guy, jump that guy. He's useless, he's useless. Oh, snap. Oh, he's doing the tactic. He's using phase tactic. GG. GG. Get him, buddy, get him, buddy. Ooh, no. I wanna that. Pipe it up and stab. Stab! Come on, let's go. Get that low kid. Holy smokes. I'm just smacking anybody I drive past. Holy dicks. Oh, close. Crouch here. Oh, God. No. Yeah, I need to heal up a tad bit. Is somebody chasing me? I thought so! Danzo! Oh, rip! Slash or PvP. About time. Alright, so I think we're gonna run this the last go we're gonna do. Slash tell Miggy. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back, guys. I'm about to go slash warp PvP one more time. Warp PvP. Can't freaking see anymore. Holy dicks. Alright, guys, so we gotta give this one more go. Tally ho. What the? Hey! Dude! Freaking God! What the stuff? What's even the point? I just wanna make it, please. I think it looks like I made it up here safely. I am the ruler of this. Ooh. I think I know what he's doing. Ooh. That was cheeky. That could have been very, very cheeky. Oh, war. Gotta watch this. I gotta watch this from perspective. Hey, screw off, man. You see, I'm watching TV, dude. Chill. Watching TV. Yes, help me, Mr. Peasant. Help me. What kit is that? Ooh, GG. GTFO. Get that boy. Oh my gosh, I didn't want to die. I want to get in all that action. Alright. Oh, really? Nap. Okay, I'm tired of this. You know what, guys? I think we should quit faction. Wait, is that a... But as always, guys, if you guys could ever help me out on here, it would be gravely appreciated. To be honest, I really suck at factions. And for those who people who watch my videos, I just want people to know that this is harder than it looks. Man, I wanted to do a factions. Factions sound pretty fun for my channel. A lot of YouTubers do it, and they make it look really fun and interesting, and like the whole day is gonna be about raiding and stuff, but in all reality, it's usually just a hard game to where you sit there and rage all day, because nothing ever goes to plan. And that's why I'm gonna change that. So those of you down in the comment section below, don't forget to give me a shout out, please. That's all I ask for, because if I get a shout out, then I can get more subs, and there's more people on the channel, and there's more people involved, and which means that, wait, does this actually work? Yeah, let's even do another raid. You see, now I'm gonna go ask Chaotic, can you please check on my YouTube channel, and help me out, because... I'm gonna ask Chaotic, can you help me with a shout out? Because hook me up with a shout out so I can get the YouTube rank so I can finally get as good as him as a faction. Because Chaotic, either I ask Chaotic or somebody else like Khan. Because Khan, even though he doesn't have the YouTube rank, I'll ask him, can he invite me so I can get higher up in subs. But besides all that, let's just wrap it up here. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this second episode of Factions. I know I made two of them were titled episode one, but that was simply because one of them was actually a kind of like a fake, like a preview kind of like to see what I was thinking about having a system called Factions and Realms, which means like I would join like different faction servers and show you my skills on each one. But I decided why do that and show you all the servers, and once the series is over, then I just stop playing on each one at the like different times. No. Hold on. Right now, I just need you guys to. I'm gonna show you something. I need to show you something right now. Right now. Now, do you see what this guy's wearing? That one. See, look. This is a person who has a faction, who's just started, not even just started, she's here, and she knows what she's doing. This is how the average person for like years and years play. Here's what happens when you waste $50 on stuff, you end up looking like, well, let me show you. I'm looking like this douchebag right over. Where's he at? No. Don't hit me. Yeah, I look like this douchebag. Him. Right there, because he's a freaking douchebag. And look, he's. Why would you do that? Psych! Alright, let me just get straight into this. Now, I've never done no HUD PvP before. That might suck. Get in there, boy. Get in there, boys. Take damage. Get all meaty and sweaty. Yeah, that's right. Oh no. I took something. I can't do this. I legit can't do this. Prop 4? Slash war. Okay, so I'm gonna go to spawn with these. Holy smacks. Cause this is pretty good, actually. Might as well. Slash get starter. Now with these prop 4, I might take like a crap ton of less damage. I'm hoping. I'm gonna slowly just wrap up with prop like this. And they take out little dudes like lower than me. And get fact power for that. Let me go slash F home. I think he has some gear there. Slash F home and do a little bit of enchanting. Oh, this is going never raid. Look, the base is stronger than ever. Oh, GG. I'm gonna just give me some random gear on, because I know this dude's pretty stacked out when it comes. And look, he even had swords in here. These are the type of factions that you want to join, guys. Now, I'm gonna take one of those swords. Unless he has any lapis on him. Do you have any lapis on him? No, I think he puts lapis in there. But I can keep the rest of it on him. What's this? Ooh. That looks interesting. Well, the name of our base is the faction name is Raid. Oh, whoa, actually. Ooh, mama. Look at that. Now, I actually think you can sell it for a good bit. I'll pause the video till I get settled. Now, guys, I think this is the farthest we can ever get in factions. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the like button down below for your chance to win an ancestral journey. Do you love me? Can you love me, please? Can you love me? Test. What's in Joe? Just for. What's up with these new guys on armor? Now look at the. That looks so random. But little do they know I can hit harder than them sometimes. Oh, rip. Chat quick. Look at chat, guys, and I'll join the fucking join faction. He's the leader. Alright, so we're right in the middle of war, guys. Look at this. These blue guys are going dead at it. Them and their prop 5 are going like at it right now. So I'm not gonna bother them. But by all means, why not kill me, the guy with no armor? Wait, because the guy with no armor, have more armor, whatever, maybe for nothing. I legit have nothing. I look like I'm a dookie now. No, I don't have anyone. Look at this girl bad right here. I'm gonna get it. But as always, guys, like the button. Tell people to show my channel some love, and please help me get my channel out there. I can't do this for that much longer. I can't take this. This. I want to join a high up YouTube faction now, just so I can be on their YouTube or do their YouTube videos, and hopes to help my channel grow. Recording. Close the door. Oh yeah, and the server's really laggy right now, so don't mind that. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like button down below for your chance. And I'll write down on the board of the anti-Scriptonians once that is created. And then, yeah, I guess that concludes this video. Goodbye.